Hi guys, welcome back to my video. Topic today is Indonesia Love Film Award 2021. In 2022, Asia Business Law Journal names the country top love film The Miran and Linda Silayan Report. So this Asia largest economy is demonstrating film resilience to accompanying global headwinds with anticipated GDP growth of 5% this year and 5.2% in 2023, reflected by a flurry of project M&A transaction and listing on the Indonesia stock exchange that have kept letting law firm passing. Harnessing digitalization is recognized as key to raising productivity and helping the country achieve its higher income goals by 2045, with the price set by this year's headline to $1.1 billion listing of Indonesian largest technology group. GoTo, the credit from merging the country to biggest startup ride-hailing giant Gojek and a commerce marketplace Tokopedia, GoTo was the third largest IPO in Asia and the fifth largest globally to date this year. Yet will Indonesia doubles represent an attractive market for its growing middle class and purchasing power in the world's fourth most populous country. Key underlying changes to remain nonetheless legal uncertainty due to constant police change and Paris crazy ambiguity of laws and coordination issues between central and local government. Among glaring example, the Ministry of Communication and IT recently blocked many major websites including Yahoo, PayPal and gaming platforms Steam for falling short of an amended ministerial regulation criticized as posing a threat to freedom of expression. But last year, the Constitutional Court of Indonesia also declared the Omnibus Law on Job Creation, with revision 78 laws and regulations in 2020, as constitutional and necessitating revision within 2 years. There's numerous dynamic changes in a constantly evolving regulatory environment make it more imperative than ever for international business to have prudent and reliable legal advisors by their side. From this perspective, the Asia Business Law Journal 2022 Indonesia Law Firm Awards present an interesting mix of the traditional independent law firm, major international player, and disruptive competitors in a vigorous legal market. We have identified 4 law firm that have proven to be the best in the country, and among them, one has risen to the top as a law firm of the years across the other 22 categories. We have 4 equal standing winners: Adi Putranto Hadinoto and Partners, a member firm of Baker MC Kenzi, is immediately renowned as per eminent, with more than 120 lawyers, including 16 partners and 2 foreign legal consultants, offering state-of-the-art advice on corporate and commercial transactions across a wide range of industry. HSP has brought a rise understanding of Indonesia's unique legal and business culture over more than 3 decades to help the client succeed. Arvim has recently boosted its management system by collaborating with legal tech startup on IP portfolio management and empowered contract analyst platform, as well as establishing a digital transformation committee focusing on assisting clients toward digitalization. Earlier this year, the firm had visited Hong Kong-based multinational conglomerate CK Hutchison Holdings and telecommunication provider Hutchison 3 Indonesia in their landmark $6 billion merger with Indosat, the Indonesian telecommunication facet of Ooredoo. and the Greater Delicious Narrative Heart Season.